in a bizarre world, not exactly the Twilight Zone, although you might as well call it the Coffee Zone with the amount of coffee that Mitch always seems to drink in the show, or because he always seems to have a cup of coffee with him no matter where he's at.
Regular or hazelnut decaf?
Yeah, it's Gareth Hunt from the 1980s adverts for Nescafe. You're not saying things. Need I say more?
Nothing beats that special Nescafe blend and roast to get you started in the morning.
Make me a cup too, Gareth.
Certainly are.